John Stafford with CrescoNet. This UBBA organization has been really great. It's a great forum for us to collaborate with all of those stakeholders to bring this sort of next generation of AMI to the market. As CrescoNet, we're here because we want to forge relationships both with the vendor community, thought leaders, and with the utility communities. At the end of the day, utilities are our customers, but it kind of takes a village here to be able to meet in St. Louis, to be able to gather together with the chip vendors, with the network vendors, with vendors like myself for advanced metering infrastructure, and actually build out these solutions. So everybody wants to be in this next generation of network, but there's a lot of moving pieces to get everyone together and make the solutions come true. With my team, there's kind of not only the network element, but what's really key for the utility is the back-end integration of the data. So our chief delivery officer is here with me, and we're talking about how we actually get this data off of the network and into their existing systems, GIS, MDMS, asset management. There's a lot of existing systems within the utilities, so when you tack up the new network and the data comes across, it has to get stitched together with their legacy systems, and that's a big part of the application. Absolutely happy to be here. We're meeting a lot of cool people. It's great to be with thought leaders. It's exciting to see the industry coming together. We're a big supporter of UBBA. We're a sponsor. We like to be involved. We're sitting on the calls and in the committees and just trying to drive this whole industry forward as a group.